Hi, this is Bob Geldof on the telephone from Italy. On Sunday the 24th of November in 1984, a bunch of us gathered in a London recording studio to try and help the people who were dying of hunger in Africa. None of us expected what happened next. But 1 year on,
The Band-Aid fleet of 9 ships has so far carried over 100,000 tons of aid to Africa, much of it for other agencies. 73 relief agencies have shipped over 70,000 tons of aid on your ships. 9 emergency flights have carried 340 tons of urgently required medical supplies and food. 93 relief and development agencies working in Africa have benefited from your donations. Your money has bought for the famine victims of Africa 17,000 tons of grain, 2,000 tons of milk powder, 1,200 tons of sugar, 1,200 tons of vegetable oil, 200 tons of high energy biscuits, 140 tons of lentils, 200 tons of medical supplies and vitamins. Water tankers, 169 lorries, 4 mobile workshops, 12 land cruisers, 10 pickups, 2 bulldozers, 200,000 gallons of diesel fuel, 52 tons of plastic reinforced sheeting, 41 hospital tents, 3 clinics, 200,000 hand tools, picks and shovels, 250,000 feeding utensils, 10 tons of tarpaulin, 15 containers of clothing and cloth, 10 farm ploughs, 150 tons of seed, 200,000 blankets, 3 water drilling rigs, 40 tons of water pumping equipment, 1.25 million pounds worth of vehicle parts and tyres, 1 container full of hospital equipment, the building of 1 bridge, 2 vehicle compounds, £250,000 worth of seed, oxen and hand tools. Your money has already been spent in 7 countries in Africa: Mozambique, Chad, Burkina Faso, Niger, Mali, the Sudan, Ethiopia.
It's the 11th of November 1985. The dying continues, so the giving can't stop. This is Bob and Midge wishing you all a happy new year again, and have a very peaceful Christmas.